get crisps again. Be patient with it, and let the car get turned, and we can go. And have that perimeter break. Look over there towards that, left shoulder. Okay, I got a lot of good turns around here. Yeah, then we can roll back on that power. There you go, nice and steady through here. Well, good brake pressure at 8. Okay, you're coming through over here at the exit. You do have quite a bit of input. I can't get that car a little light around there, so this one's going to be mindful of. Alright, and then here we go back towards your 10, towards the end of the approach. Down coming up here.